Hello guys, friends, trophy hunters. Today I'm giving you a full walkthrough on Sir Lavelot. This, my friends, is amazing game. Believe me, I cannot believe myself how I enjoyed every minute of it. Usually in a games where there is a lot of death, you are frustrated by that fact. But here, respawn is so quick, you don't even realize you die. Checkpoints are also amazing and perfectly placed. I give this game 10 out of 10. As for the platinum, the difficulty would be 2 out of 10, 3 out of 10 if you are not familiar with platformers. We need to collect 50 swans, 3 lollipops and 5 diamonds. For some reason, my trophy for 5 diamonds popped at 4. All collectibles and timestamps for each and every collectible I have fully in a pinned comment. You can check them easily. As for all the other trophies, they are quite natural and there are no missable trophies as there is a chapter select at the end of the game. Game releases tomorrow on 3rd March at the price of $10 for PS5 and it comes in 2 stacks. Also, you should know that I edited this video quite a lot to make it simple and easy for you to follow all collectibles, as I believe that it is the main concern. I did die a lot and my end time was 2 hours 50 minutes, contrast to this video which is 1 hour 25 minutes. Also, it took me a long time to make this video, so I would appreciate if you like this video. Thank you for watching and see you in my next guide. Enjoy!
Thank you. 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 I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.